Every thought, experience, and feeling you've ever had is yours alone. There's never been and will never be another person like you. You were never taught how to be the best that you can be. You came into this world not knowing anything, and then your environment filled your head with all these ideas of how life is supposed to be. You learned math, science, and history, but nobody ever taught you how to connect with your deeper self. And because of this, we often end up leading lives not true to ourselves, which makes us feel miserable every single day. Deep down inside, we know we're not being our true selves. We have a positive self and a negative self. The key, and also the hardest part, is to be able to tell which self is in control. Be your true self.